Hey, what's up guys, Yeti here, welcome back. Let me just move my OBS window here to another episode of Skyrim, to probably, well, maybe what could be the last episode of Skyrim for a while. If you haven't been keeping up to date with my, excuse me, why am I not auto-walking? With my, YetiHype weekly episodes, then you may not be aware that I am putting the series on hiatus for a little while, just to clear some space on the channel, try some new things out. I'm assuming that if you're watching this, you've probably seen weekly, but if not, yes, this may be the last episode for a while. The reason why I say may is because I said that I actually wanted to finish the Thieves Guild before we ended, just because I don't want to... Why does it keep turning auto walk off? Just because, yeah, I don't know the reasons, but I didn't want to just sort of end it randomly, because we've been working on the Thieves Guild for quite a while now, and I didn't want to just, like, end without finishing it, you know? Not only for your guys' sake, but also for my sake as well, because I actually haven't, like I said a few times over the course of this, I actually haven't finished the Thieves Guild, or haven't got this far into the Thieves Guild before myself. Also, my mic's on the wrong part of the stand. There we go, probably a little louder now. Yeah, so I wanted to finish the Thieves Guild. I don't know, it just seemed like a better place. Like, I didn't want to just end the series randomly, you know? I wanted to, like, right towards the end of a quest line. I wanted to, like, finish it and then actually have a final episode type thing. But yeah, it's on hiatus. I'd like to come back to it one day, hopefully with more mods. But for now, we're going to be... What in the heck? Oh, my mic was pressing the button. Right, blindsided. Where am I going? Is this the right quest? No. Or is it? I'm on my way to a vast dwarven room, supposedly contained to the eyes of the farmer. Yeah, this is the right room. Oh, it's miles away from anything? Oh, you're taking a piss. How in the... It's so far away from anything. So, what's the best route here? Is it really going to be, like, go up back here and then round? But fan, that's a really long... Maybe Windhelm Stables? And then go across, I think, is probably the best route, because we don't have to go, like, round. But yeah, so, last one for a while. I hope you guys have enjoyed the series, because I have enjoyed it. For sure. Yeah, I don't know, that's about it, honestly. So let's finish the... We got this badass armor. Actually, I completely forgot we had this, but it's actually dope. Right, where am I going? So, in theory, then, I want to be running... I want to sort of go across this river and then just, like, walk across the mountain. So I'm probably going to have to keep checking my map, honestly. Which is a pain in the dick. So this is the bridge that goes across the river. You know what? Should we just buy a horse? Or if I'm not... I'm stuck in a rock. Excuse me? Can I get back up here? Okay. I'll just go across this way. I think... See, how much gold do we have? 5,000. That's enough for a horse, right? 5k gold. Right, you know what? Let's do this for now. Oops. I didn't actually... No. There we go. There we go. We got there in the end. Okay. Let's go see about buying a horse. I don't know where I'd go. I guess inside. Where's the door? It's locked. What time is it? Oh, fair enough, actually. Probably still in bed. Alrighty then, let's... Actually, that should be enough. How about now? Did someone just come out? No? Okay. Let's see what's going on. If you haven't checked out the Morrowind series already, the stream series, you should check it out. There'll be a link to the playlist in the description. Hello, I'd like to buy a horse, lady. If the guards would listen to the old, really? They'd have caught the butcher by now. What? Is no one around? Can I even buy a horse from here? Of course I can. Where's the merchant, and why is the lady not talking to me? Are you actually taking the piss? I'm about to just, like, steal one of your horses, lady. I hope you understand this. I'll maybe try Winterhold. Not Winterhold. The other one, the middle one. I think it's a husband, but I think he's just gone. Was she saying I smell? It's a little bit rude, I'll be honest. Okay, well, you know, we'll try here. If you don't want my fucking business. You know, I've got 5k to spend. If you don't want my business, that's fine. take my business elsewhere. I'm like that with every shop I go into. But why? I don't know where his home is. Oh shit, where is he? My dog just... Right, whatever. I don't know where he lives, I don't know how to get him back. Oh shit. Well, brute dog. Yeah, whenever I go into a shop, if I don't immediately see the shopkeeper, or if I walk in, there's no one on the till, I just walk right out and go somewhere else. That's a lie. It's a little bit ridiculous. Okay. You better be open. You fucking... You better be open. Are you actually... Right, actually, though, if you're not open now, I'm just going to run really fast. It's 10 o'clock. Open up. Are you actually taking a piss? Right, you. Sitting there looking all fucking forlorn. Is right, you could just put the chair, like, a couple feet further back. Yeah, can I buy a horse? Hell yeah! Okay, finally, let's go! Okay, maybe this won't be the last episode. It'll be six and a half goddamn minutes to get a horse. Okay, there, sprint. We'll never have to slow down. Can horses jump? Not horse running. No, okay. Right, where are we headed? Let's discover some farms along the way. Just crash into that wall. That's fine. Crash into this wall. My bad, I think I just ran into a dog. Let's keep running. Farm. Battleborn farm. I'm just going to beeline it, honestly. Like, fuck the path. I don't have time for paths. This would look badass if, like, I could actually see anything. Let's keep running. Hop over that rock. The cave, which I'm going to avoid. Oh my god, was that a fucking saber-toothed tiger? Okay, I can't hear it. It is, I can hear it. Okay. Yep, just keep moving. If you don't look at it, it doesn't exist. Yeah, you guys acclimated with that theory? There are people who, like, believe... No, that way, that way, that way, that way. Turn, 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 turn. People who, like, believe that you can only what you can see exists. So, like, things don't exist until you look at them. And if you turn around... Huh, is that that's the orc one, right? I don't think I've been in there, that looks interesting. So the stuff behind you isn't actually behind you, it's not real until you look at it. Only what's in your frame exists. Which I think is a stupid theory, because... Like, so I'm in my bedroom now, right? Okay, I'll just go inside this mountain, don't worry about it. Yep, Yeah, this is dangerous as fuck. But also, like, really right, so let's come out of sprint here. I was, like, suddenly on top of a mountain. This is very pretty, I must say. This general area. I'd love to walk around up here. Like, IRL. Oh, there's a mound over there. We'll discover that, at least. Yeah, so I'll be, like, sat on my computer, you know, editing, whatever, playing some Siege or something. And I'll hear my sister make, like, a sound downstairs, or, like, say something to, like, my dad or something. That's it, really. I rest my case. That's the end of it. That's about as far as it goes. So, yeah, I tend to believe that if I'm sat upstairs in my room, my sister doesn't just, like, stop existing. I think that's where we need to go. Fuck. Oh, wait. Here we go. I'm gonna call my horse, Landslide. And then we come down the mountain. Okay. Is this the right place? Have we got the right place? The thing's big. Oh, sweet. We got the right place. Wasn't that a pleasant journey? It took me 3 minutes to get here. It took me 6 minutes to get to the point of starting the journey. Right, you just hang out here for a bit. I'm going to go murder some fools. Oh, you weren't supposed to follow me out here. I was putting my dude to safety. No, you don't fight. Horse, you're an idiot. Oh, no, I just killed, like, me from the past. Right, who wants some? Oh, no one, okay. Oh, this reminds me of, like, the fallen bit here. No. I just want a bit more FOV. This reminds me of, I don't even remember what I was saying. What was my FOV on before? Because now it just seems too high. Is that better? I just want it a bit more, okay. Spit your fucking words out. Lonesome Road. The bits where all the buildings have fallen over. Oh, have I got to get up there? Oh, that's a pain in the dick, honestly. Ow, bear strap. You can't trap a bear in a bear trap. Like, no, that's actually, like, the opposite of what's correct. This has lifesteal, right? Because it like, very nearly kills them. Doesn't quite kill them in one hit. And then the rest of it just, like, drains away. It's pretty cool. It's just a badass-looking sword, honestly. Okay, there goes my torch. That's fine. Oh, we're back here. Nope, okay, that doesn't work. Do you want to stop shooting arrows at me wherever you are, you little bitch? Come and fight me like a man. Okay, so you're definitely not supposed to run across those because they, like, push you off. So I think I do need to be over here, though. Yeah, because, see, I don't know if this is the last mission of Skyrim or not. Like, if there's more missions after this. See, I want to play more because my armor... This is actually maybe my favorite armor in the game, I'll be honest. It's really dope looking. Maybe this way? Oh, you take a few hits. The sword's just nice because it suits the armor. Okay. Up this way? The glass armor's really nice in this. The Daedric armor. The dragon scale armor. There's some nice looking armor in this game. Oh, this is a chief. Okay, you're already almost out of charge on this. That's fine. What armor this guy got? Oh, that's just steel. Can I even carry this? 26. But definitely not, okay. Just, you know, being an orc and all. This must be dangerous to walk across, it's slippy. Because this just looks dope, dude. Look at this armor with the cape and the sword. It just looks badass. The glow I get around me and the light. Which I think is just a graphical issue, but oh well. Oh, look at that. Badassery. Wait, get in the light, get in the light. Is it the light coming this way? Nope. So let's come in this way then. Oh, it's suave as hell. Look like Batman. Okay. Erking Thad Arcanex. Let's do it. Oh, Carly is in here somewhere. Oh, she just like walked past all the bandits. But you got like this in this game. Fall off. Oh no, she's killed them all. Okay. And not looted them. Her mistake. No, fuck, I didn't want that. Give it back, give it back. Shit, now I've got to find it. There you go, is this one it? How do I close it? There we go. I'm playing a different game, so controls are confusing. Yeah, the cage armor in Fallout 4 is badass as hell. I fucking love the cage armor. Even though in my Fallout 4, which by the way, I'm thinking of getting back to it at some point soon. I'm just getting in the mood for it. Okay, I'm glad she's killed everything. Yeah, in my Fallout 4, I'm wearing the lieutenant armor, I think. Oh, no, she only killed, like, half the stuff. Oh, good, these things are, like, incredibly strong. Combat feels so much simpler now after playing Morrowind yesterday. Yeah. I've got a Piper wearing the cage armor. And it looks dope. Stay back. Don't kill me. I'm thinking of just, no. Doing this. And having... Well, concentrating grants 20% movement speed, 25... Oh, that's pretty good. I didn't even know I had that. Oh, these are powers. Right, I want... This is all. Is there someone else? Oh, hi. Okay, nice. Don't get the hit off. Oh, maybe I should like dual wield something and do the dual wield attack. I'll heal up first. Do I really have to just like walk through this? I'm gonna go around it. I can go around it. Oh, it's spinning. I didn't even notice. That's pretty cool. And if you're gonna have them going all day, I don't see why you don't just have like have them constant and then you can't get through. I feel like that'd be a more effective trap. Ow. Oh, I was looking for a lever. You just open it. Yeah, and then Fallout New Vegas, the armor, I don't remember the name of it. It's like, oh, is it NCR Ranger? The armor that you get, it's like the front cover armor. It's like the one you get in Lonesome Road when you win. And you have like the big cape and you have the mask and stuff. Oh, it was badass armor. I don't remember the name of it. I think I had it in one of our playthroughs. Hey, what's up? Oh, stop being aggro. There's no one here. There we go. There's bandits back there. Oh, okay. Oh, we'll thank him later. Oh, look, there's still bandits in front of the temple, but in the temple they're all dead. So I love how we killed them, and he goes, there's bandits back there. As in, it's as if it's like really sad that there's a bunch of dead bandits when we just killed like loads of them. Just to get in here. Expert? Oh, what is this? I think this is a challenge? Fuck. Is this general direction? I should have quick saved, honestly. A bit further. So this is online, so... Oh! Oh! Right. It was like near the center of this. Hell yeah! Expert. Right, off you got. Okay, I'll be honest. An expert lock seems a bit much. What can I drop? No? How about... I need that, actually. What did I just pick up that was so fucking heavy? The ingots are pretty heavy, I guess. Oh, 25? Oh, sorry. How much is it worth? 25? Oh, really? Still too much? Right, sort by weight. Can I do that? Oh, no, that just shows it. Fuck, I can't do that. Right, then get rid of... Shit. How much am I over by? Oh, two. I like the shiv. Sorry, mate. It's been fun. Whoa, that is like a Disney ride. What's that? What?
I'm on it, lass.
I don't see him. Oh yeah, we're just one of these classics, have to go all the way around. Did you, that sounded really dramatic, I wanna know what's going on. Whoa, okay. Right. Come on kids, let's just run for it. Oh. Ow. Can someone open this? Oi. Fuck off. We're trying to protect your eyes and you're fighting me? Oh, what in the heck? That just destroyed me. I didn't even see it. Wow, okay. Oh, no. Oh. Right, yep, I'll just wait for these guys to calm down again. He gets hit by the thing. Okay. Yep, that looks cool, Sarah, Sarah. I'm not gonna do the thing again. Oh, is that him? No, it's not. I don't see him. Right, Brynjolf's on it. Oh, or he's just gonna like. He just looks at a wall and goes, damn it, there's no way through. Oh, I beg to differ. Wait. Oh, fuck, I don't have the right bucket. Never mind. Yes, I agree actually on that. What you came up with there, there's no way through. I was gonna bucket fly over it for comedy, but I didn't have the right bucket on me. Gutted. Are they talking? Right, yeah, whatever. I have like stuff to do here. Damn it, Barbet, what in the hell, what in the heaven, what in the earth? Right, so I need to remember to avoid the massive blades, Prince Persia's Hands of Time spinning blades this time. Right, so this we need to open. How? I know how. Oh, I do have the bucket, what the hell? It's not gonna work. Where did the. Why did I just go straight past it without even noticing it? Like, how did I even manage? Okay, so that didn't work. Where'd my bucket go? No, come back! Oh. Okay, you know, honestly, I'm glad it didn't work. Let's figure this out. Let's go, team! Look for a lever! Shit! A lever. Watch the massive spinning blades. Look for a lever. Okay. Hello? I can take you. I'll take you if you're keen. Alright, yo, could, like, someone help me here? So what happens when you cross the guild? Friendo. Come on, a little poop hole over there. Right, where in the heck? There's a lever around here somewhere, right? Oh, hello. Oh, you taking a piss? Yeah, I love doing these. My favourite part of the day. Okay. Oh, fuck it. I can't find it. I can't even find it. I can't find movement. Complete far left? I don't think it's left. Where the hell is it? Oh, what the hell? Where did you come from? Oh, I've been poisoned. Great. Joyous goddamn day. That's why I'm the best. I don't even... I kill... You made no contribution to that. Like, I kill... I did every hit of damage there. Oh, lockpicking went up at least. No, it was like... It couldn't have been any closer without getting it, and I move it, like, a slight amount, and then it goes. That is bullshit. That should have been it. No! Fuck! Because now it's going to change, is it? It's not going to be the same place when I reload. Oh, fuck off. Oh, this isn't even going to work because it's the wrong fucking type of wall. Give me my bucket back. Sure, look, it's over. Oh, we can go this way. Oh, that wasn't even the lever. That was just, like, some loot. That's a little bit going. Hey, I'd love to take the soul snare. Soul Snare in Warhammer, but honestly, I just can't really afford the weight right now. I'm gonna have to drop something off just for picking up whatever it was I just picked up. We don't need the Chill Ren, do we? Oh, you know what we don't need? The Shiv. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's two levers? Can I just open, like, half of it? So I'm guessing there's a lever on this side somewhere, then. Oh, yeah, I love these temple puzzles in Skyrim. I really hope there's more of these in the next Elder Scrolls game. Gotta be up here somewhere, right? Oh, here we go. That was nice and simple. Brynolf, you just like hang out down there. I'm coming back. I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. This should open now, right? No, now this one's stopped. Don't tell me there's a time limit on them. Do we need to grab one and then sprint to the other side? There's one. Call I move. Sprint to the other side. Okay, I don't have enough sprint. No, it's still going, it's still going. It's open, go! I'm guessing it's a timer then. If that's what happened. Okay, so I'm assuming we want to head up here. If this is here, I mean, makes sense, right? I've played Exotic. No, this is just like mushrooms and shit, okay. Where'd you come from? I don't even know who she's talking to, honestly. I'm setting people on fire. My favourite pastime. Okay. Not entirely sure what that was, but we're just gonna keep moving. It's probably in the episode, honestly. I was hoping we'd have done more by now. But it seems like this is probably gonna go beyond half an hour. And I'm all for uploading videos beyond half an hour, but if I get to that point, it means that it's not just, oh, this is a video I'm going to upload, it's, like, I need a plan when I'm going to upload the video, because that shit will take a long fucking time. Which is why I tend to try and keep them below half hours where possible, unless it's, like, a particular video. But this video needs to go up this week, so please just open. Like, oh, thank you. I appreciate that. And you? And you? So will this be a reasonable place to end? Well, let's kill these guys. Save us some time in the next episode at least. Okay, there's more of them. There's fucking tons more of them. There's, well, two, but you know. You know what? It's been nice knowing you. Have fun. He got killed by the fire. That's awesome. A what in the shit? Hello. What's the my favourites button? Here we go, okay. Go! Oh, they've actually done quite a lot of damage. He's large. He also does a hex ton of damage. Did I kill him or did he kill me? He killed me, okay. Oh wait, did I kill him? I couldn't actually tell. Oh, nice, I just die. As soon as I respawn, go. Okay. Get as much health as possible. He's coming. Brynjolf, get up! There we go. It can be bait. Oh, nice, right in the crotch. Oh, maybe that was me killing him before. Couldn't really tell, to be honest. And now I'm stuck. Here we go. Okay. There's probably going to be more of those, I'd imagine. I'm going to end the episode off here. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, a like, it'd be greatly appreciated. I'm imagining we're going to get this finished next episode. Peace, guys.